Does anybody know what the situation is? We gonna start shooting.
Ooh, that one right there is the one I want. Oh, I want that one. Oh, yeah. Come back here. There you go. Right there.
There you go, boy.
How big they gotta be? How big they gotta be?
It's not tall, right? No tall sitting here, right?
The same? Oh, yeah.
Does anybody know what the situation is?
Rabbit trap?
Little top water, little bait.
I know what you're throwing, ho.
Oh,
a rabbit trap?
Yeah.
A little one.
Him gonna ride right over me, watch. Yes. We finna find out. What you using over here? Oh, that's what you using? A spoon, huh?
Oh.
He said a rattle trap throwing a spoon. he trying to let. Oh.
Man, I can't believe
that. He said he was throwing a rattle trap, throwing a spoon. Should have known.
Now we know how Sam is.
Oh, God. Oh, we got. Ooh, I almost had one. Your bottle went down. Oh, I'm getting a bite. Got one. Ooh! Got him. Get the net. Ooh, hold up.
Are you on camera?
Yep. On cam.
On cam.
Look at that. Look at that, folks. On a popping cork. Speckled trout. Look at that. Woo! There it go.
Just in time.
Here it goes. Swam off.
Get him, boy.
Oh! Oh, get him.
That's a keeper. That's one of the old line at the bottom.
Get him, Andy, get him! Oh, don't let him get away! Ah, I got him! That's a keeper. Good,
hey, I ain't coming here to play.
Go ahead, Andy, show all the people. Try we catch him. Start catching more, we're gonna go ahead and do damn thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Check it out,
sure.
Hey, Brian, check it out. Lucky shrimp, right? I'm gonna catch a trout on that, baby. Why?
What'd you do? Throw that out there and then tell me to look? Oh, okay. Got him. Flounder. Oh, get the net, dude. Hold on, I got you. You want me to get the net? Here. You want me to get it or you got it?
Net cam. That's the net boy.
Hey, you Andy. Hey, guess what?
Hey, no, don't put it back in the water, boy. Chill out.
No, we got it.
Huh?
We got it.
Oh, wow.
Got him. Got him. Nice one. On the shrimp. It might be. Ooh, right there at the edge. Keeper, baby. Look out, Andy. Get the net, bro, please. Oh, yeah. All right. Little spinning reel. Oh! He's right there. Get him. Yeah. Ooh, on the spinning reel. What? On a silver spoon, people. What I'm using today is a silver spoon. Catching them specks. Nice. 15, do you see that? 15. Tail on zero, head on 15. Oh, what? Nice size spec. That might be a keeper though. He's eating my shrimp.
That's you.
I got him. Came up and ate it.
That's you.
Ooh, got that on camera. On camera. Ooh, get his ass up. Got him. Give me that line, boy. Ooh.
That's
the people. Hey, dude, look at that.
Oh, they're turning on or what?
Ooh.
Hey, y'all see anyone come up or no?
I got him barely on the lip. We solid, huh? There it is, folks. Put the light on it, Tam. There it is. Ooh, that's a keeper. Look at that. I barely had him hooked, too.
That's good.
Good hook set. There it is, folks. Woo-hoo. That's how you do it, freelining shrimp. Right there, bam. Nice one. Look at it. Beautiful fish. What a beautiful fish. Awesome. Throw them on ice. Oh yeah. Mine's a bigger one, boy. Oh. Ooh. Missed him. Oh, I missed one. Got that one. Didn't miss him. Didn't miss him. Come here, sucker. Yeah. He, too short, huh?
Right there.
Got one?
Yeah.
Sweet, don't lose him, Andy. Hook him, Charles. Ah.
Turning
them up.
Oh,
now
your shrimp still on there?
Yeah,
that's small. Yeah. One more now, huh? Put it on the ice then. Throw it in the cooler for me when you throw your trout in there. I should just double the hook, right?
Yeah.
Wire leader. There, a big one blew up. It's light. Ooh, got that lightning with the Andy in the back. Nice. Time to go.